Captain Hoff here with Founder Space. I want to answer the question, what if your girlfriend or boyfriend asks you to choose between love and your startup? Which do you do? This question comes up a lot. You wouldn't be surprised. It's a very common question because doing a startup is so demanding, so all-consuming, that it can be easy to neglect relationships. Well, honestly, some of these situations can be resolved by having a more balanced life. A more balanced life is good for you as the entrepreneur and good for all your relationships. You don't want to shed your relationships just for a company. But if you really feel that the other person does not want you to even try to do a startup, they want you to have a regular, steady job, and in your heart, you know that you are an entrepreneur, that you have to be an entrepreneur, then it's probably best to break off the relationship early. Don't drag it out. If you have different goals in mind, if you have different life plans in mind, you do not want to try to push your lives together. It's like two magnets that are of the same charge. You're going to repel each other. It's just not going to work. And it's better to part and go your own way.